Hey everyone, Scorch82, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Revelations. It's now time to go do the Altair memory that I said I was going to do some time ago. So, I think I'm going to do that. Let's just kill these guys so they get some experience. Fuck out of here.
Not the bashful type, is he?
Not the bashful type, is he? Derp-a-larp-a. Gotta run all the way back there. This is probably gonna suck. 50 bucks says I can't make it across that. Oh, I can't believe I didn't lose any health for that. I'm gonna steal from you fuckers. That's what you do. Let's go! I should have fast traveled, but it's not a big deal. It's not a big deal at all. I gotta go find a area where I can go manage my assassins, because the stupid job failed on that last one, which is crap. I tell you what. Get off of that. I don't want you up there. Can't believe that shit. Reclaim the city failed and that guy fucking died. I don't know why, but I wonder if it failed because of some stupid reason, like the influence has to be back down to like zero or whatever. Alright, let's see. Mediterranean defense. So let's do this again. What's the control total? 30%? Fucking shit. Well, between the three of them, they'll do it. You're new, so you'll do it too. That's okay. Impact shell. Yoink. Get out of my way.
Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sofia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package, but here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop.
Cool. Get in and out without being detected. Well, we were pretty good at the last one, but it didn't have to last long, so let's see. Let's find a way in there. Maybe we can use the Romanis.
How can we help?
Alright, go.
Distract them. I don't want anyone to see me, so I'm gonna run around this way. two guys over there. Can I swim and not be detected?
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Hope this is the right way to go, because... Can't jump up. Wonder what I have to do. Can't have anyone see me. I'm gonna get spotted.
Stop you!
Something about that cloak. So familiar.
Damn! Well, that didn't work, did it?
Damn it!
That's fine, though. Find the cargo.
Sofia Sartor. Perfetto.
Now I gotta escape. Fast swim. You know, I could have probably just restarted the memory and done that again. So you know what? I might actually do that. I'll just cut and then come back to the point where I was on the boat. Alright, we're back to the boat. Now, let's do an assassination attempt on this guy. See if we can do this without other dude noticing. Problem is, now they're, like, out of sync. Well, I had the moment. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, get off the boat, get off the boat. He's gotta come closer. That guy on the other side is not helping things. Got him. Now all I gotta do is get to the other side without getting caught. Packages up here, so we know that already.
Sofia Sarto. Perfetto.
Now we can escape. Easy. Well worth the restart, I'm sure. We can head back to what's-her-face. And it's so far away! I had a mission complete itself while I was, in the middle of getting back here, so... There's something. This way, and then stop off at a little, whatever this is. I don't even know what it is, but it lets me do shit, so I'm gonna do it. Let's promote them first, or level up, or whatever. Okay. So cool. Can't really upgrade him because he's not gaining any more levels, but that's fine. So this place has 15% control. Steal a relic. And we'll just send you. All right. Now let's get back to the matter at hand. Kill him. Ah, got him. That's so cool. Really looking to jump into the hiding spot just yet. All this stuff is locked down. Try not to hire you.
I'm almost ready to turn my back on this
deal from you. Ha ha ha. Not easily get through all this shit. No, don't get up there. No one wants you up there. Stop following me. Fast travel. Probably may as well just run over there now. Yeah, for someone who's got really good balance, he certainly can't take bumping into someone.
Has he lost his mind?
Here we go.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Constantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, oh, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Waldseemüller. See here? The new lands, described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Por Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
He's so old. Yeah, that's damn right. So since it's right here, we may as well do it. Sit up top. This is the way to go. It's like the express elevator. Hoo-ha! Not quite high enough. You hear the wind? There's something up there. Must be what I'm going for. Looks like a wormhole or some shit. Oh, it's just a marker. I see. Let's see. Niccolo Polo hit a book near Hagia Sophia. Containing clues to a Messiah of Keys location. Use the polo symbols to reveal it. Recover the book. I gotta get off this stupid thing now. Oh god, that's such a long way to fall. Every time he does that, I just think of like, oh crap. I heard something. There's something up there. Animus fragment. Yeah, I might have to start tracking those down so I can start opening the side missions. Thank you. so cool how quickly he can swing like that. Or climb. Yes! Galata Tower unlocked. What does that mean? Does that mean I can go in and, like, find shit? Get to a fast travel. There's one to the southeast. Should be this way.
Most entertaining.